What do you think you are doing? How dare you invade my territory? Just a little human! Why did you come here?
I'm looking for a woman. I have no quarrel with you.
Who do you think you're talking to? Do you think you're equal to one from the demon clan?
Not equal. Better.
You amuse me, little man. I will enjoy killing you.
Now for some women!
Hey, what's wrong?
The monsters forced us to work in the mines as slaves. I'm the only one who survived. Everyone else died from exhaustion.
Are you all right? Hang on!
Thank you. I feel fine now. By the way, the woman you were looking for might have been taken into the hole.
The hole?
Yes, it's inside the gold mine, but the opening is blocked. There is one way you can enter the hole. Please, use this to open the cover.
What's that?
I don't know exactly. But you can open the cover if you place this on top somehow. I just found it lying around there and I kept it. Please, take it.
Inside of the gold mine?
Yes. I have to go now. Thank you. For everything. Thank you.
Wait!
Jubei! Jubei! I know that you want to kill Nobunaga for what he did to Yagyu Village. That's fine by me. I will assist you.
Who are you?
Kotaro Fuma.
You mean that young chief of the ninja group that the Hojo clan retains?
First, let me give you some advice. Watch out for that woman you're looking for.
What?
She is no ordinary woman. She might be an agent of the Oda clan. I admit she's pretty, but do not get deeply involved.
Silence!
Don't get mad, I was kidding. I'll expose her true identity in time. Just wait.